I'm Mary Gardiner, an associate professor in the Entomology Department at Ohio State University. Our lab studies beneficial insects. We're interested in the role these insects play in sustainable cucurbit management, specifically what type of biological control predators and parasitoids provide to manage pests like the spotted and striped cucumber beetle and squash bug.